indignant.
Wächst ja auch wie Unkraut, ne?
So it used to be we were always coming through Union Camp, so we cut this one just for the shuttle cars.
Okay.
So, yeah, just use this one. And I'm Ken Miller, by the way. I'm the assistant
Jeff.
Park manager. You're Jeff. Okay. So, just, and it's first day, and it's actually really mellow today, so it's a lot easier. And I'm just really trying to hold these guys up is what I'm trying to do. So, but, yeah, so come in on the shuttle road.
Okay.
All right.
Say, so, if you got to be cold, they got to be cold too, huh?
Exactly. Yep. Exactly. We're all doing it. But other than that. Thanks, and tomorrow's going to be way more exciting. Are you going to be here tomorrow?
No, I've got to have the days off so I can go to a fire academy on Monday.
All right. Well, that's better. That's cool.
Yeah.
All right. Well, thank you, and we'll see you next year.
Yeah.
Working the fire department?
No. We can do burning out here.
Okay.
I just got to get the safety coordinator. Drive through there, I guess you're saying, so.
Perhaps.
You guys want to get out and look around, or keep driving?
Yeah, I'm going to Union Camp anyway.
Okay. This works for me. All right. You got to turn down by the Confederate side?
Yeah.
Good.
A little bit larger than the German ones. Just a little bit, huh?
What?
It's a little bit larger than the camp of Germany. Das ist einfach so rum.
Ja, das ist halt verknüpft der Front.
Ja. Der ist da hinten rechts. Jetzt kommt er mal auch wieder zurück und macht den anderen Bogen.
Das ist da aber was los.
Ja. Alter, was geht hier ab, du?
sich durchschließen.
Yep. Fine. Wollen wir gleich mal durch die Gasse wieder nach Hause laufen, durch die Geschäftsgasse? Wollen wir die Geschäftsgasse gleich näher wieder nach Hause laufen? Laufen wir von hier zurück oder was? Ja. Can you stop for us, please, here? Thanks for your tour.